Cock-a-doodle-doo. Turn for a video. Oh no.
What?
They're both sleeping.
Yay! Oh, hello everybody. Oh, he's awake too. So
wake up, Robbie. Oh well. Hi.
Alright. Today we have a it's supposed to come with juice, pizza, and an airhead. So, as always, I did not pee, but I already did go ahead and open it.
What does yours come with, Robbie? Pepperoni.
Let me explain all of this. These are the cheeses? What the word? Cheeses! Well, it's basically just two types of cheese. We've got the sauce, we got the bread, we got the airhead under the bread. We're all good. So let's crack open to this bad boy. And also, this is my lunch, so enjoy me having my lunch. And my mom thinks that these are totally unhealthy, probably, but I think they are. But a kid in my class, we have not every day for lunch. Okay, so I will be going through the making of this with you guys also. Okay, so we're gonna... Why does it have...
Mommy loves Christmas movies.
Bobby, we are not eating that.
Yeah.
So, is this the part where you put the sauce on or is this?
It doesn't matter.
Okay, on this part. And by the way, I put it on the plastic. Oh, I got my leg stuck in the chair.
It snowed last night. It's gorgeous.
Wait, it doesn't have a sticker.
Can I help you open that?
Picking up a large cheese and eating it. But it's literally so, so good.
You have white yeast and
I know. So we're going step by step. Where is it open?
Right there, right in the middle.
Oh,
right where your fingers are.
Just by the way, everybody, I do have a cold, so if I sneeze or cough and a lot of boogers come out, forgive me. Please forgive me. Where do I put this? I'll just
put that
idea. Right there. I want mommy open.
Okay. Take a nap, Robbie.
She gave me, she also gave me a few tips if I ever do get in trouble.
Mom, I'll just make you
spread the sauce really well.
Why are you making pizza?
I think we need a little bit more. Oh gosh.
I'd stop.
Yeah, I would too. Oh, yuck.
Oh, they lit up the Christmas tree.
Yeah, this is probably gonna be a fail, but I'm focusing very hard not to get
now you may put this on.
Not
this
yet, no, Robbie.
Just wait, please.
Good luck today.
Should have
been yours.
Huh?
The evergreen will bow Christmas
page.
I
want to
make
it
like that.
Well, you should have listened and did not.
That's your wheelhouse. don't own
That's my watch, everybody, if you just heard that beep.
It beeps every hour.
Yeah.
And I followed the directions on how to turn it off, and it. I can't do it.
The effect. Well, at least it's just once every hour. We're okay.
You're too nice. Oh, there is no such thing as too nice.
I'm just gonna put this little red thing right here.
Okay.
Let's break Ocean Chi!
I
almost
nuts.
Eat it.
I eat what? I eat what's mine.
Nice job.
I like both.
Good. And put a little bit of both on if you want.
No, don't do that. Don't worry about it. I'm sure I can use myself around.
You got it.
Nope. And by the way, everybody, I'm making a mess. Because, by the way, I'm the one who made the mess.
He really is a great guy.
All right. Are you going to try the pepperoni, Robbie?
No. I'm sad I didn't.
Well, then can Jack have a pepperoni? Thank you for sharing.
It's old as Farnsworth Habitats. Started by my grandfather.
I want that one.
So it's important to remember what this season is really about. Tracy has a hat. It's got everybody's name in it. She's going to make her way around, and when she gets to you, grab a slip.
I'm going to pass.
Participation is mandatory.
Wait, what?
Absolutely no exceptions.
I'll make it.
Now you have 3 weeks until the Christmas party to really get to know.
Are you sure you really like the great kind instead of this kind?
After all, we are an ad agency, so it's no exaggeration to say it's your
job
to figure out what makes a person tick. This is also an intra-office activity, so for some of you it'll be a good opportunity to get to
know. All right, here's the moment of truth.
Do I like this piece or not?
I hope you embrace this little tradition. It really does make our holiday party extra special.
Good.
Ah.
We're greeted with a big, beautiful.
Hi, I always say that.
Sweeps the panorama.
I'm gonna give this
The screen goes black.
Okay.
Start
20 out of 20.
Wow. So you would allow this to be substituted for lunch sometimes?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Well,
all right. Well, now mommy needs to go and have some lunch. So let's.
So. Well, bye!
Oh, right, you can show them.
Airhead, say bye.
Bye!
What?
So don't forget, like.
Mr. Ryan,
click like and subscribe.
Hey, bang!
And comment if you have any special lunches that you like. Maybe we will try them.
Yeah. But, by the way, if you want me to stay up and to 3 a.m. and do a horror thing or play Minecraft at 3 a.m. Maybe if we hit about 10,000, no, if we can hit 100 likes, I will do a 3 a.m. challenge and play Minecraft or do some random things at 3 a.m. And maybe if you guys really, really want me to get creeped out, I'll lock myself in the bathroom and stay in there for a whole day. Maybe. So, and that will have to be for 2,000 likes, by the way. So, I think we all can do it, everybody. Look at his.
Oh,
no, I'm
Robbie's
making
gonna try.
I'm making my
okay. So thanks, guys. I hope you enjoy.
Everybody say bye, bow, 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 bow.
Bye, bye.
No, I love you.